It's time for some Sarah spicy headcanons. As always, if you're a minor, please don't interrupt, and if you know me, get the fuck out of here.
Well, I feel like with him being the tape guy, it's kind of very obvious that he's into bondage. He likes to tape you to the bedpost and kind of like restrict your hands, so there's no need for a handcuff, he got you. He's really into release play, he'll edge you on, stop right before you climax, and then like make you beg for it. This guy really likes standing sex, so like pin you against the wall, in the kitchen, in the shower, in the public bathroom, stuff like that.
And you know how there's this headcanon that Sarah is Latino? Well, just imagine him calling you Mamacita in bed.